going up. It's not going to face him. So let's just have a nice easy trot to start with. When are you ready?
No, don't poke your nose. Felt me shortening my reins and started to poke his nose.
Don't let him pull your elbows away from your body. That's where your elbows stay. If you want him to have more reins, let him slide through. But don't do that.
Right.
Because in turn, that pulls you forward.
Yeah.
And you have a tendency to tip forward.
Yeah.
So let's have your upper arm in line with your body. And if you want him to have more reins, let him slide through. Your enjoyment, but every now and again it's nice to have a bit of gold to work on.
Yeah.
So we work out the optimum time for a horse. I'm going to do a dressage test. Does my horse work best if I only do 5 minutes working? Does it work best for me and him if we work in for 20 minutes?
Yeah.
You know, everybody settles down, you can breathe and all that sort of thing.
Yeah.
And so we work out. So when you work out like that, no doubt you're going to spend 30 shape, this is the shape you're going to work on.
Yeah.
It's only going to work if he feels a consistent change. So when you notice your relaxed more, not so much, and you relax with your, and then that's it.
Right.
Right. You've got to feel that.
Yeah.
If you can't feel it, you'll be saying, stop being pulled by what you like on the side.
Yes.
Right. And there, feeling that.
Yeah.
And by closing and opening your fingers, you get better. By closing and opening your fingers, you're holding together, you can prepare for the movement, you keep the shape of the length of stride. You can only make a length of stride from his hind foot to the front of his nose.
Yeah.
So if he's out here, then he's going to be running on. So
yeah.
Right. You need to still come back a bit more. You need to do this type. Yeah. And if he does that, he's going to hang. Don't let him tell your elbows where they're going to be. Okay? Good. And we'll come.
Good. Lovely. Good one. And as soon as he feels that from you, Amanda, he'll give in.
Yeah.
Because I've seen him, I know how the horse operates now, and if he's allowed to just slalom around, he will, but he's fighting with it, like a lot of horses would. As soon as he feels he means business, he starts to work nicely.
Yeah.
Make sure as well that you've got the same contact at the end of each rein. Don't, if one hand is more weighted than the other, then he's not going to be straight.
Yeah.
Don't let him put your right elbow forward. Keep it there.
Good girl.
Lovely. Now you've dropped him, now make him walk on a bit more. So more power into it.
Lovely.
Good. Go on, when he backs off, push. Don't let go. Don't think that we've slowed down, I've got to give him more rein. Think he's slowed down, he's backed off, or whatever he's doing, and you use a little bit more leg and send him to the right. So you've got the horse connected all the way through. Good girl. And prepare to halt. And hold. Bad. Good, good. Don't let go of him. Make him let go to you. He gives to you, not you to him. Try to go back, but just put your leg on semi-forward again. Because he thinks now you're going to ask him to rein back, which you're not. Make him take a step forward. Good. And hold again. And make him give. Lovely. Good girl. Now walk on. Don't let the front end go. Make the back end work. Yes. Fabulous. Good girl. Good. See what I mean?
Yeah.
You've got to make the back end, which sounds so basic, make the back end work without throwing the front end away.
Yeah.
Good. And just that little bit of a jig on the reins there and say, come on, release your jaw. Good. And now march on a little bit more. So he's carrying himself like that. Preparing the holster. Stand there for 3 minutes. Lovely. Nice and square. And you've got to release the jaw and just mouth gently on that bit. And go with the leg. Thank you very much. And off you go again. Go to forward. Good. Lovely. So when you get to the top of the stool to A, I want you to pay a hold, but I actually want you to go to the top. So press it in after you hold. You hold the leg and cross. If you drop the head. Squeeze on those reins, say, give me the bridle. Good, lovely. Now push more. Because it's going to make it harder work. When he can't just slalom around with his nose in the air, it's going to be harder work for you. Good girl, and you're sitting up. Go on, a bit more. Push a bit more. Don't give anything else away. And ask the big things on the reins and say, let go. Good, lovely. Come on. Yes, fabulous. Good. Good. Put it into circles. Push. Keep hold of it. Push and hold. Lovely, man. Go on. Make your drop the nose a tiny bit more. Just a little bit above a bit. That's it. Elbows in. The right elbow in. And preparing to walk. Think about walk. Pushing into it. And walk. Go on. Go on. Push. That's it. Your elbows in. Pull up into your core so you're the strong one here. Good. Arch up to B. Hold again. Keep holding it. Yes. Hold. Stop it with your seat. Fabulous. Good.
Good. Now go when to trot. Don't sit forward. Hold and to rut. Don't mind a step walk. Yes. Good. Keep hold of him. Oh, he says, what's going on here? This is a bit like proper work. I love this. I like to keep my nose in the air and stargaze. I'm not being loud. So let's circle here. That's bad. Riding in from your inside leg to your outside hand. And you're sitting up, and that's lovely. Go on. Just wiggle and arrange a bit and say, let go, please. And when he does, you just hold them nice. That's it. That's perfect. And go large. Into that walk so that he's actually covering ground and march along. A little bit of a play on the reins, put your elbows in, and say, come on, step into the best shape. Are you rounder? Good girl. Good, good, good. Don't put him away. Hold him. Prepare to halt. Just stop your seat. Bring that and hold. Lovely. Trailing his hind leg. You just push him forward one more step. Make him square up. One. Forward and go. Elbows in. Drop the head a little. And just press on the reins, but at the same time, push. Let's get it together. Love, love. Oh, all right. Straight. Elbows in. There. Just you've lost contact there now. You had a lovely contact before. And you're so busy thinking about, oh my God, what's going on? She's got me out of contact. In now trot when he's in that shape. Now trot, don't throw him away, make him work behind. Go on, well done, good girl. I know he has a bit of why do I have to do this? Like Marley, but you've got to think because you do.
I feel like I can feel him worrying.
No, he's just not. Love her and forward. to worry about.
Good, absolutely. Right, half halt, head to trot. And when he's dropped his head, only when he's dropped his head, now trot. Lovely, good girl. When you've got that lovely shape, now circle here, big circle, more forward. Nice work, man. Come on. Good. You two can do this so well. Just gotta believe in yourself. Look at that. Go on, drive, 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 drive. We're coming up three quarter line and we'll have a leg yield this time that looks like a leg yield. And not like the
one. Becomes all light and powerful and it worries me.
No. Well, you can't have it both ways.
No, I know, but I've got to learn to ride that.
Of course.
Again, you know, I've got to be brave enough to keep doing it and eventually it'll become normal, but at the moment it's not normal.
Yes, that's not the norm, is it? No. The norm is I'm not facing it, so I'm going to leave you alone and we'll just cobble along nicely together. Yeah. As long as neither of us breathe, we'll be alright. Now it's got I think you actually see him physically change, not just the shape of him, but he concentrates.
Yeah.
He focuses. He's not wandering around the school saying, I wonder when I'm going to get the next cup of tea or anything like that. He's actually focused on what he does.
Yeah. He just goes all light and...
Yes, and bouncy.
It feels like he's barely touching the ground.
Yeah, I know.
And it just becomes a bit frightening for me, but... All right.
Okay. So, now then, immediately, before you think about anything else, think about your core sitting up, draw your elbows back next to your ribs. If you need to, take up a bit more length of braid. Well, you've got to feel them at the other end, and you've got to make them listen to them. So, take the arms back and make them. Like that.
5, I think that.
Lovely. Lovely. Uh-huh. Right, keep hold there. Keep up. Right. Now you're going to go straight into trot. Don't drop the front end. Push back. Shoulders back, your elbows in, and turn. Lovely, good girl. And just put him back down again. Say no, you're not sticking your nose up there. Hold him a little bit more. Riding with your leg a little bit more. Do everything a little bit more. Breathe a little bit more. Smile a little bit more. Come on, more forward. The shape is nice, but it's not forward enough. Come down the three-quarter line. And stay on the three-quarter line. Absolutely straight. Now you've got to boot him down here, so you think he's going to leg you. That's lovely. Look at the rhythm. Now, lovely rhythm. Good girl. Go large. Fab. Good. Go on. Really push. Really push. Really push. Really push. Go, 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 go. That's terrific. That really is, ma'am. I'm not just saying it. Coming down the three-quarter line again. Keep hold of it. And push. Down the three-quarter line. And we're going to leg you to the track. Now, don't drop the front end. Just put your leg on. Go on, keep holding it. Make him move off your leg, not away from your hand. Yes. The last bit was much better. The first bit was a bit, do I have to do this more? Second bit was fine. Good. 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 Go large. When you get to A, I want you to turn down the centre line. Fab. Turn down the centre line. Push that outside shoulder round. Whoa, make him stay on the bit. But you've overshot slightly. You don't get good marks for overshooting the centre line. You're going right to the bottom. Go on, keep holding it. On these turns, keep holding it. Lovely, good girl. Right, go on, bang on. Keep your elbows in. Keep hold of that front end. Now really riding forward, make him take bigger steps. Lovely. Three-quarter line. Sorry, I was late telling you. Go on.
Preparing to walk. Elbows in and forward to walk.
Ride into it. Ride down. As I said, come up.
Holding from your seat. We're going to do two steps of rein back and straight into walk trot. So hold it till he's given like that. One, two. Now go forward. Lean back. Go forward and trot. Lovely. Come on. Lean down again. Don't let him be nosy.
Downward transitions to walk, I'll tell you in plenty of time, really ride them forward.
Right. Okay?
Don't think we're slowing down now. Ride into it so that he doesn't resist and follow and come up.
Right.
He's got to stay in the same shape so that what we get is trot, 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 walk.
Yes.
All in one smooth, simple, flowing movement.
Yeah.
Okay. In the blink of an eye, you've gone from trot to walk. Same walk to hold.
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to walk on long rein for circuit? Or are you ready to rock?
No, we're ready to rock.
Good.
Let's get it done.
Okay. You're going to enter at A, and you're going to come all the way down the centre line without halting, and at C you're going to turn right. Okay. So if you want to just trot a circle to get your trot established,
whether it's a 20-metre circle or very long. Yeah, you crept away into that drop. You sort of go this way you wouldn't like to go.
Yeah.
Instead of, I've got to, now we're going.
Right. Entry A, down the centre line.
Really ride for it, Amanda. Come on, give it everything. Don't be late for your turn. Lovely. Lovely. C, turn right. Keep him on the bit. Come on. And at B, you're going to do a 20-metre circle to the right. Come on, keep holding. Keep holding. Keep holding. Lovely. B, 20-metre circle to the right. Go on. Go on. He's dying on you. That's nice. He just needs more energy. When you return to B, between B and F, you're going to walk for 3 to 7 steps. So as soon as you leave B, walk for 3 to 7 steps. Walk. 1, 2, 3. Trot. Oh, hold him together. Hold him together. At E, you're going to half circle, 10 metres diameter to X, and X, half circle, 10 metres diameter back to B. So you're going to be too small. Half circle, come onto the centre line, face A, then get straight, then go left, straight away, straight away. Okay, good girl. Between B and M, walk 3 to 7 steps. 1, 2, 3. Go. Drop. Go on, go on. More power. Quite nice. It's just too safe. E, circle left, 20 metres down. Good. Come on. This is lovely. Come on. Who's on board here? Keep going. Turn, 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 turn. Super. Look at that beautiful trot. Between K and A, you're going to transition to walk. Go on. Go on. Go on. Between K and A, a nice transition to walk. Don't let them drop into it. Walk. Whoa, don't let them do that. F, X, H, change the rein in free walk on a long rein. Now, come on. The free walk on a long rein is times 2 marks. So you've got to stretch forward, sit up, let him take the reins through your hands, stretch, but boot him along because he's got to overtrack. He's got to bring his hind feet in front. Not bad. H, medium walk. Circle right, 20 metres diameter. Come on, keep the walk going. Don't let it die. Circle right. How much is giving to you now?
Yeah, give us the light in your hand.
Yeah. Between X and C, so from here somewhere before to C, transition to working trot. Then go, hold it together. Trot. Girl, go on, bigger trot. M, X, K, change the rein in working trot. M, make sure you meet M. Lovely. Getting straight down, so you've got a nice corner. You're coming down the centre line at A. Turn, turn, turn. You're going to walk on X and halt on G. Come on. And walk. Keep him, don't rest him, put snow together. And then halt when you're level with them. Well done. There you go. And that's an intro for you.
That were easy enough, weren't it?
You did. There were a few moments where you sort of said, do you want to do this?
Yeah.
Rather than you are going
do you want to do it
this?
Without me?
You had enough?
Yes. I'm sweating. I'm Thursday. I love that. I'm going right at
35 minutes.
Fine.
Are you sure?
Yes, I've had enough.
Good. Good.